Monday, the Sharks traveling to Winnipeg. Veteran center Joe Thornton just one away from becoming the 13th player in NHL history to tally assist number 1,000.
Mathias checked by DeMello. Here's Thornton, cuts in front of Toby Enstrom. Dillon, shot, save, rebound! And now it's in! Joe Pavelski scores the goal!
Pavelski from Melker Carlson and Brendan Dillon. I love the way that the Sharks stayed with it, though.
He's got a man open, Ward, but he couldn't move it out. Perreault, and the shot saved by Dell. Blake Wheeler with a great chance there. Aaron Dell coming up solid here in this first period so far. Morrissey again scores! Josh Morrissey with a booming slap shot ties the game.
He's been playing great hockey. +8 in his last 8 games. Hasn't had a minus.
Sharks almost halfway through this kill. Ryan Little, he has a goal in each of the games against the Sharks. Feeds Lowry! Aaron Dell, a great glove save! And then he squeezed the pad shut. On Thursday, the Capitals, as Marleau puts one on net. Back to Braun. Loose in front. Boedker can't put it home.
Boedker's going to come around. Trouba breaks up the play on that far post from that wraparound opportunity. And then look at the Winnipeg Jets. There's 4 guys collapsing down low, just not allowing San Jose to get a chance there.
In with Mark Dano. And around for line 8. Broken up. Here's a break for Boedker. In alone. Mikkel Boedker scores! A huge shorthanded goal, and the Sharks have the lead. Back to Bufflin. Bufflin's pass broken up by Hurdle. Here's Joe Thornton now. He'll give it to Vlasic. Up ice to Pavelski, who scores! And Joe Thornton, the playmaker of his generation, has his 1,000th NHL assist.
Well, I would usually say, yeah, this is huge because you get the 2 points, but this is a milestone that's incredible.
In Winnipeg, and a historic moment for Joe Thornton tonight here in Canada. Dell with one more save off Ehlers, and there's a goal by Scheifele to make it 3-2. Tierney out on the faceoff. He'll send it back. Justin Braun hustling over there. He'll slap it around past Bufflin. That'll be it for the hockey game. Joe Thornton's 1,000th assist comes on what turns out to be the game-winning goal.
San Jose scores twice in the third period to win it 3-2. Joe Thornton earns the 1,000th assist of his NHL career. Aaron Dell makes 31 saves as the Sharks improve to 6-1-2 over their last 9 games. Thursday, San Jose will open a 6-game homestand starting with the league-leading Capitals. Wednesday, the Jets take on the Penguins.